Deputy Grinding here. I'm here with
Deputy Botine, and the reason why we haven't been making videos lately is because I sprained my wrist and we haven't been able to do much, so.
Yeah, well, we're over here night patrol. We're going to be searching a couple buildings, searching the property, see what's going on.
Yeah, we also just got a call about a domestic in one of these buildings, so that's why we're searching.
Yep, and also, we also haven't been making videos because we got into some situations, but we'll talk about that in another video.
Yeah, we'll actually talk about the end of this video.
Maybe.
Or if you guys want to know, put it down in the comments, we'll tell you guys what happened. We almost got our stuff confiscated by the police. We'll tell the whole story.
Yep.
It's crazy.
Alright guys, on to the video.
Thank you. Hotel's on Orbit Creek. I'm sorry for that. It's clear.
Sheriff's office makes up known. Blue hoodie, jeans, black beanie, beard. Uh-huh. 27 County. Description of the male is going to be unknown race male. Blue hoodie, wearing jeans, black boots, black beanie, and a red face mask.
All right, guys, so we caught the suspect. It was a wild goose chase. He ran from us. Don't mind a little falling shadow. So we catch a new fugitive, like this asshole over here.
Fugitive?
Yeah, fugitive, whatever, criminal, suspect.
All right, well, actually, he's our suspect for domestic, and as you guys saw, we arrested him for assault on an officer, took us on a foot pursuit, and had angel dust, aka cocaine, on him, so we're going to bring him in for that. He's going to be in jail for a while.
Yeah, oh, well, anyway, I'm Deputy Grundin.
I'm Deputy Botine.
We'll see you guys in the next one.